What's up, Jonathan Register here. Wanted to go ahead and put together this video for you guys to follow up from the email I sent you on Friday. And before I jump into things, I hope you had an incredible Labor Day weekend. It's already 10 o'clock a.m. in the morning here in Virginia, and I'm still tired. I'm still recovering from just relaxing and sleeping in and, you know, and all that stuff this weekend. So it was a fun weekend, and I hope you had an awesome weekend too, just hanging out with family and friends. So, okay, so want to follow up from the email on Friday. And on the email on Friday, I was talking about one word that literally transformed my network marketing business from me just literally begging people to join my business and leaving 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 or more voicemails to people to try to get them to join my team. And, you know, having people interview me and just ask me all these stupid questions as a pyramid scheme, to now me just literally effortlessly sponsoring people. And, you know, sponsoring is not a problem for me. It is easy. When I'm actually working and I'm working to sponsor people, it's easy. It's not hard. And I've transformed my business to a point where, like, people actually are asking me and saying, Jonathan, do I meet your qualifications to join your team? Can I join your team? I mean, imagine that. Imagine instead of you chasing people, instead of you begging people to join your business, they're actually asking you, can I join your business? Do I meet your qualifications to join your business? Would that change things for you? Would that give you more confidence? It did for me. It totally did for me. So the one word that I didn't reveal to you on Friday, and I was hoping to at least see a few guesses from people on my Facebook page, and then I didn't see any guesses. And so quite frankly, like, I'm a little disappointed by that, because I just thought there were more leaders out there who, you know, like, would play along and who would have some guesses. And if you truly want to, and this is a little side lesson, I mean, if you really truly want to be a leader, like, you've got to put yourself out there. You've got to be vulnerable. You've got to, you know, make guesses, and you got to, you know, be wrong sometimes. And that's how leaders are formed. So, you know, hopefully next time we'll, you know, at least see a few people play along, a few leaders come out and participate. So that one word, real quickly, that one word that transformed my business from begging people to now effortlessly sponsoring people and having people asking me, can I join your team? That one word is posture. Posture. And basically, posture means instead of you coming from a mindset of, you know, will you join my team? You know, like, this is a really awesome thing, and you gotta do it, you gotta do this, to you turning to, you know, the mindset of, this is $1 million business, I have $1 million position that I'm looking to fill, and I'm interviewing people to find the right person for that position. That's the mindset I come from. That's posture. That's coming from a place of, you know, this is an incredible opportunity. This is a gift that we're giving people, and we're not going to let people walk all over us, and we're not going to let people interview us. We're the ones doing the interview. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to imagine, and this is my mindset. This is where I come from when I sponsor people. Imagine and pretend that you're Donald Trump. And you're Donald Trump, and you have $1 million position that's open in your business, and you're trying to fill it. And so somebody's coming in, and what would Donald Trump do? He would interview people. He wouldn't let people interview them. You know, if you were to walk into Donald Trump, and you were to say, Mr. Trump, you know, this little business you have, is it a pyramid scheme? You know, how long am I going to have to work? You know, are you going to help me and do some of the work for me? You know, what would Donald Trump do if someone walked into his office, walked into an interview and started immediately asking him questions? He would say, get out of here. You're wasting my time. Like, no, you're wrong. You're totally wasting my time. Leave. You know, and I'm not saying I don't want you to be mean to people. I don't want you to be rude to people. Donald Trump, sometimes he can be a little bit rude and mean. You don't want to come, you know, you don't want to be mean. You don't want to be rude, but you got to come from that Donald Trump mindset, you know? And Donald Trump, he interviews people. He doesn't let people interview them. And quite frankly, like your network marketing business, you do have a $1 million position open. There's people making millions and millions and millions of dollars a year in network marketing. So that's how you can come from that place. So you're not BSing, you're not, it's not fake. This is real. You really do have a $1 million position open. And so that's just the whole mindset you got to come from. And it takes time, like it's not an overnight thing. And the free training I gave you guys on Friday, like that was the start of that transition from me begging people to coming from the Donald Trump mindset, the $1 million position mindset, and to having people, you know, once I transitioned to that, people were asking me, saying, hey, do I meet your qualifications to join your business? Can I join your business? A few months ago, I actually, and another little side note, like you're going to attract much more higher quality people. A few months ago, I spoke with this guy, reached out to me, and he runs a company that's doing over $3 million a year. That's a high quality person. I mean, somebody that can build a business that's worth over $3 million, that's a good high quality person. So you're going to, by having this posture, by coming from that Donald Trump mindset, you're going to be attracting like incredibly high quality people. So the training that I gave you on Friday, that was the start of that transition. But what I urge you to do, if you're serious about wanting to transition from begging people, from chasing people, to wanting to effortlessly sponsoring people into your business, to having people asking you if they can join your business, then I urge you and recommend, highly recommend, that you get that free training, but you also invest in the paid portion of that training. And I'll put the link below this video. I picked up that training, and that was a game changer for me. I invested in it, and literally for 2 or 3 months after I bought that training, I listened to it every single day. I spent an hour every single day just listening to it, just walking around my neighborhood during lunch and listening to it. And my business changed. It was a game changer for me. And gone were the days of begging people. Gone were the days of leaving millions of voicemails and dealing with, is this a pyramid scheme? And, you know, all that crap. Like, I don't deal with that anymore. You know, things have definitely changed. And I've been a top recruiter. And, you know, and when I'm actually working hard to sponsoring people, I can bring on people easily and effortlessly. So if you want the same, I do highly recommend that you pick up that training and you invest in that training now and today. Pick it up. So, all right, guys, I hope this video helps you out. And over the next few days, we'll cover how to actually find those people. Because if you want to sponsor people, you got to know how to talk to them. You got to know the mindset to come from. And that's what we've been dealing with. And that's what you'll learn once you invest in the training below. But then we'll also, the other part of the equation is actually having people to talk to, having people that you can reach out to and all that. So we'll cover that in the next few days. So have an incredible day. And, you know, if you're serious about sponsoring people, invest in that training that's below this video. Talk to you later.